Holy moly, people don't take this seriously. I just had to leave the store because I was having a panic attack over how many people were trying to approach my service dog, and several people tried to bait him with food even, and I had to leave the store. Boober guided me out. There he is, doing a good job. Yeah, fuck people.